Keep out! This gate leads to the Tomb of the Shadow Demons. Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold. There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelt the same since.
Shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within, separated from the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarok, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom.
Sir Dan, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it may allow you to progress through Shadow Demon territory.
Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Gallowmere is doomed!
Yeah.
back and forth like a supernatural yo-yo. Maybe the master will make it harder to find those magic egg cups.
Fortescue. You are back on the battlefield, yeah? This is good. People say to me, Sturngard, what do you think of this sword or that axe? But I say to them, nein! Modern warfare is a question of science, the science of shields! I think maybe you should take my shield, yeah? It is magic, Herr Fortescue. Some say it is better to have a magic sword than a magic shield, but I say to you that this is rubbish! So long as you use it properly, the shield will make you invincible!